Welcome to another HowTech tutorial. How to save WhatsApp pictures on iPhone. Before you start, make sure WhatsApp is allowed to access your Photos app. To do this, open Settings, scroll down and tap on Privacy. Photos. Turn on the switch for WhatsApp. Open WhatsApp and go to the chat where the image was shared. Tap on the image. When the image opens in full mode, tap on the share icon. Tap on save image. Your WhatsApp photo is now saved on your camera roll. Thank you and subscribe for more HowTech tutorials.